The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Porter County in northwestern Indiana, northeastern Lake County in northwestern Indiana, until 9 p.m. At 8:19 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Hobart, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is expected.